Alright, what's up, it's your boy Matic, and you already know the deal. So yeah, today we're going to be taking a look at some TikToks that will give us secondhand embarrassment. I'm ready, and if you guys are also ready, then be sure to sit back, relax, grab some popcorn, and let's get straight into it.
That you know that. That's why I'm back in this thing back. My name is Kira Yoshikage, 33歳。自宅は森王町北東部の別荘地帯にあり、
Okay, this one was pretty cool. Shout out to the Hedgehog for saving the day and saving us from the cringe. He really is a life savior at this point. Like, there's no doubt in my mind that if he wouldn't have saved us, we would just explode from the cringe. What the fuck did I just watch?
This nigga is trash!
Head ass! Like, what? Big racks, big ass, look back, pose, face down, ass up, touch your toes. Holy shit, they got my dick hard when they did that handstand or whatever. That shit was, I mean, I don't know about you guys, but I'm impressed. Head ass! Bro, these people never learn. Like, my guy, please leave some women for the rest of us. I'm begging you. You already know he be smashing them tens while people like me spend our days behind a computer screen looking at anime girls wishing they were real. Like, come on, she fine as fuck. Oh, 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 oh. Oh yeah, 100 times yes for me. Like, you guys might not know this, but I ain't wearing no pants right now. And motherfucker is 13, I don't even care, bro, just put me to jail because they think I caught a case. Nah fam, is that how this motherfucker wanted me to react? Ain't no way this guy pulled any girls, I mean any girls. Not even the day slash damn girls, you didn't pull shit with that. Did you think just because you have some spaghetti on your head, bitches are gonna wanna be with you? Like, bro, this you? This you? This you? Hell nah, get out of here, bro. He's the alpha, she's the leader, she's the one to trust. Trust. Together we do whatever it takes. We're in this pack for life. Oh. We're wolves. We don't got money. We own what we own. Really? Like, really, God? Is this my generation? Is this it? Is this the best we can do? Like, really, when I'ma be on my deathbed, thinking back to how it was with my generation being young, is this really what you want me to remember? Bro, I already had no faith in humanity before this video started, but right now my faith in humanity dropped. It's negative now, it's below zero. We are in this shit too deep already. Ain't no cure for our generation. Like, is this who people wanna be nowadays? We wanna turn back to animals? Like, to some sense, I would agree, we screwed up so much that it's better if we just devolve back to monkey. Imagine a simpler life, cause that's really what it would be. Life would just be banana and ooga booga.
But I look at this monkey.
I mean, not like it's any different now. Matter of fact, it's worse. Like, who are you, bro?
Who?
Like, who are you? Holy shit, 10 out of 10 choreography, I'ma say a 9 out of 10 costume, and kawaii as fuck. Just end me. Okay, now this one's kinda funny, props to the person that made that video, this girl had it coming. Cause you already know she thought it would be a good idea to go cry to TikTok about stuff like that, but they just never learn, do they? You don't post shit like that, 'cause you're gonna be laughed at. Since you really should be. I mean, you're using your dog that allegedly passed away to gain a following and get more attention. I mean, you had it coming. It's not the people who do edit this, it's you. You are the problem. You just don't post shit like that. It's that simple, especially not with you fake crying for the camera. Anyways though, that was about enough for today. And yeah, once again, if you guys have enjoyed today's video, do be sure to smack it a fat like, comment and subscribe for more, since that actually helps me out a lot and keeps me motivated so that I can keep on making more videos like this one. And yeah, with that all said, I love you all and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.